By video? Okay, thank you.
I do the tourist like the rides.
I don't know, I think everybody really likes rides because they're rides and people like fun. So it's like, I think it's the only place in New England that has rides on the beach. So being able to see the beach while you're on the carousel is kind of interesting. I think people really like that.
What would happen if someone was hungry?
A person here or like a worker?
Who are you writing this about, pal?
Tourists, right? If a tourist was hungry, what would they do?
If a tourist was hungry, what would they do?
There are a lot of places around, like restaurants. Around here, there are actually a couple of restaurants on the other side where there's a place called Pier Fries that has really good fries. They're delicious. Friendly bagels up the street. So there's a lot of places you can go.
Why do you think tourists come to
Orchard Beach? Why do you think tourists come to Orchard Beach?
It's a nice place. It's on the beach. It's got a lot of history. Like, my mom's actually writing a book that has this city in it. There's like a lot of history to this place, and it actually dates back to where like Native Americans would come here to like chill out.
Good answer.
Is there anything you can do as a business to ensure tourists come back? Is there anything you do to make the tourists come back?
Is there anything you did to make the tourists come back?
It seems like it's doing pretty well as it is. I'm pretty sure that the town at least doubles the amount of people who are here in the summer and during all the other seasons. So I think it's doing pretty well on its own.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thanks for doing that. Good sport.
Thanks, Theo. Have a great day.
Bye, Theo.